Dude, I like it. I like it. It's in the trees. It's kind of private. So, taking it. So here's all my stuff, some of it. So this is just some of my paper shredding that I'm gonna burn. And I actually don't have a lot of food this time. I am gonna do my usual egg, spam, and rice, but this trip I'm gonna be trying out those dehydrated meals. I'm gonna see how those taste. Yeah, I'm going to finish unloading, figure out where I'm gonna set up my tent, and then we'll look for firewood and eat some dinner. We'll see what's on the menu tonight. Yeah, they're right by that big pile of wood that I want to go up to. Did you see it jumping? It's so cute. It seems like they're walking over here. Okay. So it's walking over here. I'm just going to walk this way because I've never seen deer walk towards me. They've always run away from me, so I don't know if they want to charge me or what, but yeah. Maybe they are very protective because they have the babies with them. They might make their way down to my little camp area. Looking at me. Okay. It is not afraid. I need wood. This is my pile of wood for tonight. That's the piece that I cut right there. And I'm not trying to cut the rest of that, but now I'm going to start a fire so that I can boil water for dinner. We'll see how well this does. So I found all this dry grass and some bark. So we're gonna try this, okay? See how it goes. I feel like that should work. Okay, I've brought out reinforcement. This is a pill bottle of cotton balls soaked in Vaseline, petroleum jelly. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to break it out. Get it going. Because there's an ember right there. That I just blew out. So, that's super fun. Alright. And then these are ranger bands. Let's try one. Beautiful. Don't smother it, Rachel. Okay, this is what is happening for dinner. I did have it on that rack there, the water, but it was taking forever, so I just set it right in the coals. And okay, I'll set that there. And this is what is on the menu tonight. Some chili mac with beef. Yeah, Mountain House. So, let's see how it is. Hopefully I do not spill everywhere. It smells good. So you stir it up. And then let it sit for 8 to 9 minutes. You can stir it halfway through again. So we'll give this a try. Yeah, it actually looks pretty decent. We'll see how it tastes. I've tried a Mountain House before. I can't remember what it was. It was pretty good. It has a good flavor. Yeah. I mean, for a meal from a bag, it's actually quite tasty. There's a little bit of spice to it. Tastes better than an MRE, that's for sure. Yeah, I would definitely have this on hand. And then for dessert, we're gonna try ice cream sandwich. I have 0% battery. Dinner was great. I'm gonna try the ice cream sandwich now, maybe. I did eat all of the chili. It was like my only meal. Whoa. And I don't know how well you can see this, but whew, it's a really big thing. You can bite this before my battery goes out. Mmm. Oh my gosh. That tastes like a real ice cream sandwich. It's just not cold. And it's hard. That is so good.
Wow, that is delicious. That tastes like a real ice cream sandwich. Mmm, yum. Okay, good night. First day is done. I'll see you in the morning.
Thank you.
Yay! That is where I started. Oh, that's awesome. I'm ready to be done. Good hike though. There's my little forest campground. I'm boiling some water so I can take a shower. And I'm really not feeling very hungry. So I don't know if I want to eat a Mountain House meal or not. Probably not. So I'll just have the biscuits and gravy in the morning. See how that is, but yeah, it's pretty peaceful out here. There's my eggs I put in the fire last night. I heard you can do that.
We're gonna see how those are.
Okay, I need to get out of here before we get struck by lightning. This place seems to get a lot of thunderstorms because the website does talk about if you hear thunder, lightning is only 10 miles away, so you need to seek shelter. So we're gonna crack open these eggs and see what's inside. With the warm coals, because supposedly it will cook. That does not. I don't know about this. It's like the shell is really hard to get off. Ew, gross. It's like very rubbery. Oh gosh. That yolk. Mm-mm. I'm sure the gray is not bad, but I just don't really want to eat it. I mean, it tastes good. It tastes like a yolk. I mean, some of that feels okay, but this is just really, it's like rubber. It's like that bird is yelling at me. It's gonna eat the... And there it goes, okay. I was like, you need to share with me. That's fine, you can have it. Oh no. I'd really rather not get sick and throw up, you know? So, we're gonna hit the road now. I hope you enjoyed this camping trip with me. And
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and let me know where you enjoy camping. What kind of camping food do you like? What do you eat for breakfast? All right. Thank you for watching.